हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू अबाउट द मोनिका रेमंड बायोग्राफी एंड लाइफस्टाइल। फुल नेम मोनिका रेमंड, बोर्न ऑन 26 जुलाई 1986, एज 34 इयर्स, नेशनलिटी यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, जोडियक साइन लियो, नेट वर्थ $4 मिलियन। Monica Maria Raymond is an American actress known for her roles as Maria Rhea Torres in the Fox crime drama Lie to Me, Dana Loge in the CBS legal drama The Good Wife, Gabriella Dawson in the NBC drama Chicago Fire, and Jackie Quinones in the Starz crime drama Hightown. Early life and education. Raymond was born in St. Petersburg, Florida to Steve Raymond, the board chairman and retired CEO of Tech Data Corporation, a Clearwater-based distributor of computer components and software, and Sonia, a community volunteer co-founder of the Soulful Art Dance Academy in St. Petersburg, who hails from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic. Her father was of German and Eastern European Jewish descent. Her mother is Dominican and attended a Reformed Judaism temple. Her paternal grandfather was businessman and philanthropist Edward C. Raymond. Raymond's younger brother Will was a graduate of Berklee College of Music and a sound and lighting engineer and music promoter. He died in August 2015. She was raised Jewish and celebrated a bat mitzvah. In high school, she participated in the Broadway Theater Project in Tampa and at the North Carolina School of the Arts in Winston-Salem. Raymond graduated from Shorecrest Preparatory School in St. Petersburg, Florida in 2004 and from the Juilliard School in New York City in 2008. Early life and education. Reportedly, Raymond performed in Kimblin, directed by Richard Feldman, The Divineers and Animal Farm, all at the Juilliard School. In 2012, Raymond began starring in the NBC drama Chicago Fire. She played Gabriella Dawson Cassie, the paramedic in charge and a firefighter candidate. On May 15, 2018, Raymond confirmed that she was leaving the show after 6 seasons. That September, she briefly appeared on the show in the 7th season premiere, A Closer Eye. On 8 November 2018, it was announced that she was unsure if she would ever return to the show. But the door has remained open for her. In November 2019, she returned to the show in the 8th season fall final, Best Friend Magic. In 2020, Raymond began starring as Jackie Quinones in the Starz crime drama Hightown. Personal life. On 11 June 2011, Raymond married writer Neil Patrick Stewart. They separated in early 2013 and divorced in 2014. Raymond is an ardent supporter of LGBT rights. In February 2014, she came out publicly as bisexual for the first time via Twitter. Before that, she had been out privately for over 10 years. On 16 September 2015, Raymond announced via Twitter that she had begun dating Terry Segal. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.